Yo, dames en heren, jongens en meisjes. We gaan vandaag weer een nieuw spelletje spelen. Het heet Vampire... het... Masculine Swansong of zo. Swansong of zo. We noemen het gewoon de Vampire. We gaan gewoon even een nieuwe game starten. We gaan gewoon even kijken. We gaan even een klein stukje spelen. Ja, ik hoop dat jullie het leuk vinden als wij het gaan spelen natuurlijk, laat ik het zo zeggen. Voor de rest, gaan we gewoon even kijken natuurlijk. Van hoe of wat, dat soort dingen. Weet je, misschien ga ik vanavond ook nog wel live, maar ik dacht van ik maak deze video even extra. Dan weten jullie dat. Ik hoop dat het goed op wordt genomen. Ik heb mijn camera weer opgeladen. Het is best wel een lange game die best wel veel moet nadenken. Het is veel gelul ook een beetje. Nou ja, jullie weten, ik hou niet heel veel van gelul, maar... het is nou maar eenmaal zo, weet je, dat kunnen wij niks aan doen. Zo doen. We gaan daar even naar kijken. Een beetje kijken. Ik weet niet wat het voor verhaal is. Dat weet ik echt niet. Ik heb wel een klein stukje gespeeld, maar toen dacht ik van doe me niet. Weet je, anders sta je niet vol verrassingen natuurlijk. De camera tript hem een beetje. Wacht even hoor jongens, ik ga even mijn camera even op die ogen starten. Zo, volgens mij moet hij nu weer oké doen. Maar doet hij nu wel weer oké. Ik weet niet of de Nederlandse ondertiteling aanstaat. Want ik weet niet of die in het Nederlands kan. Dus ja, sorry jongens. Dus we gaan gewoon even kijken. Even wat alles zetten. Wat zie je? Ik zie niet heel veel.
Focus on your vision.
Beter of zo. Een beetje zo, denk ik.
Did you feel it too? Take your stuff. We're getting out of here.
De ruit is een beetje kapot. Oké.
We've got a problem.
Oh no.
Call them back.
machine. Kom door het. Oh
oh. What's going on?
It's the prince. We must go.
Okay. Moet heel quickly zijn. Heel snel.
Come on. Damn it. Hurry up. Calm down. Maybe it has nothing to do with the party. You know full well I was in charge of it. If anything goes wrong, it's my head on the chopping block. Fuck. Damn it! It took Hazel months to convince the Hartford Chantry to ally themselves with us. So
wow.
They...
Kunnen we even kijken? Zo, even kijken.
Accept, and then bam, a code red. There's never been a code red in Boston, damn it. This has got to be bad, MM.
Okay. Wat denk je zo?
It's not like you had anything to do with it. I'm sure you don't get it.
Yeah.
I was in charge of organizing the party.
Okay.
The security is Jara's problem. Yeah, Emily? Except Jara is a member of the Primogen. I'm not. But you're a heartbeat. The prince will cover you. You know she's always looking for an excuse to take him down a notch.
We'll see.
What do we do next?
When everyone's safe, we move on to phase two. The clean house.
What do you mean by we clean house?
Archives, or documents. Anything that might betray our network and relationships.
Okay.
Did you say this is the first code red in Boston?
Ever since the fall of London, protocol is no longer a laughing matter.
Whatever. They've been harping on that for 4 years now. They took away our internet access. Our smartphones.
It's called risk mitigation.
Mm-hmm.
A code red is an alarm signal that's sent to everyone to say, watch out. We're all in danger. And everyone runs to shelter at the nearest safe house. For us, it's with the prince. It could have been worse.
I'd have preferred worse.
You're not even listening.
What comes after phase two?
Just pray that it never comes to that.
Come on, tell me.
Mm-hmm. Leave everything behind.
Yeah, well,
go into hiding. As far from here as we can.
There's no way I'm leaving Boston. Everything I have is right here in the city.
Yeah,
it took me years to build my clubs. I've worked too hard to give it up.
Toen ik een film gezien of zo, dat stond ook Barst.
I know you can't come here. Maybe be alright.
What do you think? I know how to behave, Jay.
Yeah, I know. Just keep your cool and you'll be fine.
My little darlings, you're here at last. The fear that something horrible had happened to you.
Oh.
Terrifying.
No, girl.
The prince has to see you as soon as you arrived. I wouldn't dilly-dally if I were you. As for you, Jeremy, someone's triggered a problem. If anything has happened over there, I'll probably be personally responsible.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
You know, back in the day, nobody could bat an eyelash without you knowing about it. You must know exactly what Jay's being blamed for, don't you? Emily. My dear, I adore you. Really, I do.
But darling, Venus, you'll wait if you'll be here. This alliance with the Hartford Chantry is crucial.
Okay.
The Prince's own wish. We can't get them anywhere.
What does this have to do with you?
She was in charge of the whole thing, for goodness sake. Listen, both of you. From now on, I don't want to hear another word out of either of you. The Prince is furious.
We kennen nog een beetje.
I'll see why.
And as for you.
Zo neerzetten.
Hazel wants to see you.
Zo. Nu zit ik een beetje in de binnen, jongens. Mannen met maskers. Ja.
Second honcho of house security.
Okay. Hi.
I know what you mean. It's one thing to have been told that the Nosferatu don't age well.
Okay.
It's by no fault.
Do you think you'll be able to ask the prince tonight if you can embrace me?
No. Now is the moment. Mr. Merrill Underwood. Tread lightly. He's a member of the right.
They're the check to the prince's power.
The check and balance. Back
to Hazel and she yeah. Well, they have a man neck up to control.
Things didn't go as planned.
I just have a feeling she was always there. Never forget that the court is a chessboard. We are monsters. We sacrifice pawns.
Oh, we are monsters.
We are major ones that behave accordingly.
But
the same monsters. Okay.
We're in the princess house.
Okay.
It must be finished. Wait for me. This won't take long.
It's out of the question, M.M. I won't let her get away with this.
All right. Calm down, Dijon.
Where's Journey?
What's it to you?
Don't start with me. She was in charge of the party. She has to take responsibility for this.
Leave her out of it.
It's too late for that. Don't waste your time covering for her. She's not a kid anymore. I haven't heard from my child, and no one's able to get through to them over there.
Go on then. Go and save Imani and stop wasting your breath.
There are rules. Need I remind you? We're all stuck here.
You're such a good
boy. You'll never change.
Dijon!
What? Oh, come on, Hilda. She needs to grow up.
Leave us.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
I don't need your help. Mem, please, stop calling me that. I was worried about you. You still haven't moved on, have you? You're always getting in my way. Lower your voice. people are staring.
Okay, let's not vote for this. Okay. Ooh. Got a point about it. Okay.
Do you know what this code red is all about? You're in the primogen. You must know something.
I'm in the same boat as the rest of you. Apparently, it was from one of Moore's retainers. That's all I know.
Who's that?
Jason Moore. Don't you remember him? He's the human who manages our interests when the sun comes up. He handles our assets, errands with the banks.
What does he have to do with this?
I don't know. It now seems that Miss Hazel Iverson, the mighty Prince of Boston, is no longer on speaking terms with the Primogen. As if now were the ideal time.
She asked to see me. Do you know why?
My best guess is that she'd like to talk to you about Journey, of course. I always warned you that girl was trouble.
Yeah, sure. I've gotta go. Hazel must be upstairs. I'd better hurry.
What about Jara? I haven't
seen
her. Councilor Jordan is
not here. Not about fails. Not about fails.
What a shit.
I don't know. Maybe I did that place. Okay, hoe moet je dit zien? Het is wel gewoon een rechte doorgang die gewoon scheef gaat. Ja, we moeten even kijken. Hoe het gaat, hè?
Is everything okay, Mom? Penny for your thought?
Nothing, Pumpkin. What were you saying?
You saw pictures again? You're not going back to the Institute, are you?
No, Fred. I'm gonna stay here with you.
I don't like it when Richard takes you away.
He's my psychiatrist. He's helping me sort.
So you can rest all alone sometimes. But 3 years was too long.
But now we'll be together forever. We'll be inseparable.
Like two peas in a pod.
Yes, exactly.
Mom, what's going on? Why does everybody look so upset? Show me what you do to make sure no one spots you. Okay, here I go.
Okay.
Keisha. It's been a while.
Hey, Emma.
When did you get out?
Just tonight. Hazel wanted to see me.
That means she's extremely worried about the situation.
That and she's a major drama.
I know what you mean, but she's the leader of Boston. You owe her respect before everyone, and in every circumstance, she is your prince.
Are you lecturing me? First Siaka, now you. Why won't anybody give me a break tonight?
Maybe you asked for it.
Or maybe if you didn't, would be to the circumstances of this. Then you'd better understand why everyone is so nervous.
Stop it right there, don't take that to me. I choose what lessons to take.
We must all remain calm and accept anything.
No.
Even from the most unusual sources.
That's surprising to hear. Come from you. At least your certainties come from a more solid source than the prophecy from a child of Monka.
You don't know what you're talking about.
All I'm saying is that whatever the problem is, your hallucinations aren't gonna help us solve it.
We're all in danger. Not alone. I sensed a threat everywhere. All around us. I've never felt anything like it.
Please explain.
It was as if we were all going to disappear into chaos. You're probably right.
Okay.
It's just hazy.
Yes, but we're doing it, I don't think.
Good evening, ladies. The prince shall see you now.
Okay.
I wanted to have a word with you. What can I do?
I'm glad you're here. It's been a long time since we last saw each other. Tell me, where were you tonight?
Like everybody else, I suppose. At home, getting ready for the party.
How fortunate you weren't running early.
Why? What's happened?
You know what the code red means. There was a breach. This is intolerable. These agreements were supposed to celebrate the power of my court. Instead, I've been made to look a fool in the eyes of my allies. We'll have to increase our diplomatic efforts with the warlocks. Send new emissaries to Osborne.
What's that got to do with me?
Don't you worry about that for now. We have bring Journey to me.
What do you want with her?
I have a few questions I need to ask her. If mistakes were made, I need to know what happened. I'm sure that your friend will have a lot to tell me.
Alright.
Yes, my prince. I'll be right back.
I didn't bring you here just for that. I have something to offer you.
I'm listening.
It's about the Primogen Council. You know everyone who's in it. Beryl. Richard, Hilda, their support was much appreciated after the disappearance of the previous prince.
Quentin King.
But now, they've become an obstacle. It's been going on for months. They systematically oppose everything that I do. It must stop now. The Camarilla has faced many challenges in the past few years. Many of our strongholds have fallen. I won't let Boston suffer the same fate. But for that, I need more allies. Also, how would you like a spot in the Primogen?
I... What?
You've always taken care of your community, Emma, without ever asking for anything in return. It might be time you took a leading role in the community's affairs.
Hilda won't let you do it. She'll never see me as her mother. Being seated next to her child, she'll feel humiliated.
I'm her prince. She will obey me.
She's not gonna like it.
I don't care. What I'm offering is much bigger than all that. What do you think?
Zal ik het doen of zal ik het niet doen?
I'm not comfortable there.
You'll get used to it, Grey.
I'm not sure I want to.
It's not a question. Time is of the essence. You're a businesswoman, Emma. I know you'll be up to it, but we'll talk about it again soon. In the meantime...
I know. Jay, I'm going to go see Sylvie first. I need to clean my head.
Do it. You won't be able to hunt tonight. It's better to be prepared. Bring me Journey.
I will.
I have the utmost confidence in you, Emma. Do not fail.
Okay.
You can count on me. What the hell is going on?
Ze loopt ook een beetje ongemakkelijk, jongens.
MM. I'm happy to see you in one piece.
Hey, Sil. I'd like some refreshment, please.
Of course. I'll get you a glass.
I was thinking more like a vessel.
Oh. Serve yourself. But try not to damage them, okay? They're all I've got left in stock.
I get it. I'll be careful.
I'm right here if you need anything else.
Okay.
We're not the only ones freaking out. Look around.
Exactly.
Safe song.
We gotta keep our wits about us. Got it?
Yeah.
Follow
the leader, eh?
Yeah.
Don't take long. Okay.
I told you to be careful. Sorry, I got carried away. It's all right. As long as it stays between us. But watch out.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Abby.
Hey, MM. It's been a while. Can I help you?
I've got to talk to Jay. You haven't seen her, have you?
No, you should ask April.
It's a good idea. Thanks for the advice. Do you still work for April?
Well, aren't you rude? My loyalty is with the court.
Seems like Rosalie's getting you running by the nose, though.
She's got some extra responsibilities, sure. But that's it. I have my own agenda.
I've got stuff to do. See you later.
Well, better.
What a shitty night.
Do you think the code red will last much longer?
I hope not. The faster I get out of here, the better.
What? And Mem Lewis, the black ravenous rose, is afraid of a handful of politicians?
God, no.
Fine. Let me know if I can do anything.
I'm supposed to find Jay. Do you know if she's done talking to April?
Huh. Good question. I saw her earlier, but she wasn't with Miss Bosley. She went into that alcove on the right, but that was a while ago.
Thanks.
You might want to avoid hanging around with her. You know? I've heard stuff.
I know. And it's not true. She didn't do anything, all right? Iverson has the top floor all to herself.
Yes, that's where she's got her office for hearings, as well as her personal quarters. Miss Bosley is the only one who has access to them.
Okay.
I heard the prince put together a surveillance unit.
Yeah, the cave. Mr. Leto and his team spend the night there. It's just
okay.
Don't even think about going down there. It's only for Cyril Bass.
Thanks for the lesson.
My pleasure. Come back anytime you want.
Alright. Zo. We gaan even snippie doen. Even onze vampierij. Mm-hmm.
traces of blue ink on page 2.
This can't be happening.
I swear, she was standing there, playing me for a sucker, pretending she just happened to be in the archives.
I hope you didn't forget.
I played dumb to you. I said, as a woman.
Even kijken hoor, jongens.
Took the elevator to get here.
Ja, de elevator. Oké. Mogen wij naar boven gaan? Wij nemen de trap wel eens gewoon wat simpeler.
If you've got anything else to say, spit it out. Tell me what you feel.
Calm down, for God's sake. This is the time or place.
Ishimaki.
I need to mull all of this over. That would probably be a good idea. Be careful.
Okay, be careful. Okay. Ik zag net dat streepje op tijd. Anders was ik gewoon weer teruggelopen hoor, jongens. Opa!
Hazel was gunning for me. She thinks I'm responsible for this shit show. So
looking for evidence. I saw that Dara had the final. It's got all the contracts and stuff that will prove I did my job right. But I can't find them. It was my only shot to defend myself against her. Hey, slow down. It's gonna be all right. They don't have anything on you, do they? No, of course not. I did everything. I was the one who rented the place. Same as always. Rooftop, away from the prying eyes. I met with Richard to organize the vessels. I arranged for limos to be sent from the Hartford Chantry. I went through the same secure limo agency as usual. They're ours, so there's no risk. What the hell could have gone wrong? I don't know. But there's no time to think about it. Hazel wants to see me. And she asked you. It's gonna be fine, Jeff. I'm sure you can explain everything. I'm scared. Don't worry about me. I'm here. I'll follow.
Hold on. Ik ga nog geen punten uitgeven, want ik weet niet echt wat ik met die punten kan.
Be good, sweetie.
How was your reunion with Halsey?
Thank you, Hazel. Your gift was wonderful. You shouldn't have trouble.
You're welcome. We should never have kept you apart for this long.
Okay. Ik wil zeggen, bedankt voor het kijken, jongens. Want ik heb nu al twee keer die foutmelding gehad. Maar ik wil zeggen, bedankt voor het kijken. Ik ga wel weer even tot daar spelen. Ik hoop dat jullie het leuk vinden en leuk vonden. Dus ik wil zeggen, bedankt voor het kijken. Vergeet niet te abonneren, vergeet het belletje niet aan te zetten. Om up-to-date te blijven voor de volgende video die we maken. Voor de English guys, thanks for watching, share and don't forget to sub with them below. Don't forget the notification bell. And see you the next time, zoals zij zei, is later. Zoals ik al zei, is later. Zoals ik al kunt zeggen. Yo.